Good morning, students. Today we are going to start practice set 1.2. In practice set 1.2, the problem number 1 and 2 that we are already learned. So today we are going to see problem number 3. So whatever be the problem number 3 that can be seen on a screen. Which of the following are empty sets? Why? So there are giving the 3 examples. And with that examples, which is the empty set that you want to write? So A is the set of A such that, this line is called such that, A is a natural number smaller than 0. So all of my students, you know very well that this A is the set of A such that A is a natural number smaller than 0. So which is the smallest natural number? 1. So they are said in the questions, you can write the smallest natural number that is smaller than 0. Is it possible? Because natural number is started from 1. So from 1, 1 is the smallest number in the natural number. So they are said, you can write the natural number smaller than 0. It is not possible because the lowest, smallest natural number is 1. So that is already greater than 0. So less smaller than 0. Natural number is not possible, so it is an empty set. There is lighter reason also, their natural number begins from 1, so it is empty set. Are you understand why it is empty set? We are going to see the second problem. B is the set of X, empty set. So B is the set of X such that X is the square of 2 is equal to 0. Okay, so see, 0 square is 0. 0 square is 0. Okay, 0 square is 0. So here is the element that is 0. Because what they have said, B is the set of X such that X 2 square is 0. 2 square is 0. So they are not said it is natural number. Which number is that? They are not explaining. So here is, we write 2 indices 0. Means it is the 0 square 2. Sorry, 0 square 2. So 0 square 2 is equal to what? 0 into 0, you get 0. So here is the element is there 0. So it is not an empty set. So this is not empty set because there you are getting answer 0. Then problem number 3. C is the set of X such that 5x minus 2 is equal to 0 and X is belong to N. So here is 5x minus 2 is equal to 0. What they are said, X is belong to natural number. So 5x minus 2 is equal to 0. Minus 2 go across, it become plus. So here you get 5x is equal to 2. Okay, here you get 5x is equal to 2. 5x minus 2 is equal to 0. That is the answer. So minus 2 go across plus 2. So 5x is equal to 2. 5 is multiply, go across, divide. So these 2 remain as it is. 5 is multiply, so go across, divide. So 2 upon 5. So see my student, these 2 is remain as it is. This X is remain as it is because 5 is multiply, go across, divide. So it is right at denominator. So X is equal to 2 upon 5. Okay. So my students, this 2 upon 5 is not a natural number. Because natural number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, dash, dash, dash. So it is not a natural number. So it is a empty set. Are you understand? It is a empty set. Okay, C is an empty set. Problem number 4. Write with reason which of the following sets are finite set or infinite sets. So you want to write the finite sets and infinite set. Finite set means that set is terminated. Terminated means that set is stopped. That end point you know, that is called finite. And infinite means that set end not terminated. They are not ended. That end point you don't know. So that is called infinite. Okay. So here is the example given to you. So first example, A is the set of X such that X is smaller than 10. X is smaller than 10 and X is natural number. So it is very easy. It is a natural number. And that natural number is smaller than 10. So how many element? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this can be X is smaller than 10. So that natural number started from 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The set of x such that, this line is called such that, x is smaller than 10 and x is natural number. So you want to write the natural number which is smaller than 10. So you know very well, my students, natural number is started from 1. So 1 to 9, that natural number is here. So I write that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Okay? Then another. B. The number is limited. So it is finite set. Okay? So it is finite set. Second problem. B is the set of y such that y is smaller than minus 1. Y is smaller than minus 1 and y is an integer number. So it is smaller than minus 1 and it is integer number. So all of my students, you know very well, minus 1, y is smaller than minus 1. So in negative number, minus 1 is always greater. So smaller than minus 1 number is so many number, uncountable. So it is written minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus crore. So it is uncountable, so it is a unlimited, uncountable, so it is infinite set. So B is a infinite set. Are you understand my students, why it is a infinite set? Because y is smaller than minus 1. So minus 1 is greater here. In negative number, minus 1 is greater. So smaller number, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus x crore, minus abjo. So there is so many number that we cannot count it, so it is infinite sets. Then C is a set of student of class 9 from your school. It is finite set because your school 9 standard students are limited. You can easily countable. If you take a catalog and if you are C, then you can know how many students are there, who are there, what's their name. So this total thing is limited. So it is a finite set, countable, so it is finite sets. So C is a finite set. 4. Set of people from your village. Set of people from our village is also a finite set because it is limited. If you are going to Gram Panchayat, then you know how many population of village. You not only know the population of village, mean how many persons are live in village, but also you get how many males are there, how many females are there, and that all things you are getting there. So this is also limited, so it is a finite sets. Then it is finite set. Set of apprentice in laboratory. Okay, so the apprentice in the laboratory is limited. You can go any laboratory, chemistry laboratory, physics laboratory, biology laboratory, microbiology laboratory. So there are so many types of laboratories, but in laboratories they are having limited apprentice. So he can easily counted whatever be there, that he can seen and easily countable. So it is also a finite set. Okay, so it is finite set. Set of whole numbers. So it is whole number. Whole number started from 0, 1, 2, 3, ... So it is uncountable, unlimited. So it is an infinite set. Okay, the number of element in the set, whole number are unlimited. Because you started 0, 1, 2, 3, ... So it is uncountable and unlimited. So it is an infinite sets. Then, set of rational number. So the number of element in the set of rational number are unlimited. Because if there are the two rational number between, if you write two rational number, in between them, there are so many numbers. So it is uncountable and unlimited. So it is also infinite sets. Is that clear? So such a way, this is also the infinite sets. So you have completed this 1.24 questions. So homework for you is that you are solve problem number 1, problem number 1.2, problem number 1, 2, 3 and 4 problems. And if you like what I taught to you, then subscribe the channel and share this video with your friends and say to them like and subscribe. Okay, send homework, do your homework.